Sometime back, I talked about the Lord's love for us being as far as the heavens above the earth. It's what the psalmist said. In the same psalm, he said that he removes our sin from us as far as the east is from the west. And so he makes two profound measures. One that is still being considered today, and that is the heavens are in the minds of astronomers. They're ever expanding, and they're learning of things that are ever further light years away from our planet. That's his love for us. As far as the east is from the west, that's how far he removes our sin whenever we ask him to forgive us. That's truly amazing. You can't measure the distance from east to west. It's a perpetual thing. It is continuing to go. He removes your sin. He removes the guilt of your sin. Perhaps in your own life, you have had tremendous failures, and it could well be that because we are prone to guilt and to shame, it could well be that your adversary, the liar, Satan, occasionally brings back to your mind those things that God has long since forgiven you of and have been dealt with. And when that happens, you need to reach back to Holy Writ, and you need to remind Satan that as far as the east is from the west, that's the distance that the Lord has removed my sin from. In other words, Satan, listen, my sin for which I was once guilty but have now been forgiven is still headed in the opposite direction of which I'm going. And claim your forgiveness, celebrate your forgiveness, rejoice in your forgiveness, and move forward in the expectation that God's grace is sufficient for you in all that has ever happened. His grace, His mercy, His goodness always works, and He is removing our sin far from us.